said as a woman, you deal with companies, and these companies are run by men. The cameramen are men. The producers are men. The owners are men. So you have really to deal with all these challenges, because as a woman, in the eyes of many men, you are a sex object.